Careful.
What, making assumptions?
You might go in the opposite direction.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, he's kicked the bucket.
I like your thoughts, very good.
Open it.
The air pressure in this cabin is controlled for your comfort. It's unlikely event over dropping the cabin pressure, the panel overhead will open automatically releasing several masks ready for use. من أجل سلامتكم أرجع من حضراتكم البقاء جالسين لحين توقف طائرة تماما وإجماع إشارتهم. We have just landed, ladies and gentlemen, at Abu Simbel Airport. The temperature outside the cabin is reported to be 30 degrees centigrade. And on behalf of Egypt Air Express, we thank you for flying with us today and hope to see you once more in our future flights. Thank you and goodbye.
Goodbye.
This is a facade from outside. All represented the Queen Nefertari in the form of Hathor, with the two horns and thunders and two feathers. When you go inside, some of the column sticks, this is the shape like a normal female face with cow's ear. This is also a sign of Hathor. King Ramses II married more than 100 wives.
Wow.
But his main wife, Queen Nefertari. And recorded children's more than 200 children recorded. Here in the temple recorded 151 boys plus 130 something girls. But for sure, the number is more than this. Ramses II, he was 99 years old when he was died. And ruled Egypt as the king of Egypt 67 years.
Thank you.
I'll take it.
Sit down.
No, thank you.
How much? You tell me,
fun,
huh? How much you give me for that?
No, thank you.
You tell me how much? Nice figure here. How much? How much do you buy?
1 pound.
1 pound?
Yeah.
Okay. Look here, come here.
Right here.
This one? Which one? This
way.
Here she comes. Yes? She's a nice girl. Her name's
Amanda.
Which one?
I only got 1 pound.
No, no. That's
all I got.
We're spending
all on water. 100.
This one? 100.
I know, very big.
Yes.
Thank you.